MSF treats wounded patients from Iraq, Syria and Yemen in its hospital in Amman. Since it opened 8 years ago, doctors have been treating people suffering from infections that are resistant to one or several antibiotics. Half of all patients arriving at the hospital already have multi-drug resistant bacteria.
What we are seeing now in our surgical work is that more and more antibiotics are needed and many patients cannot be treated with the normal range of antibiotics. In fact, with the rising level of antibiotic resistance around the world, we are almost now running out of options in most of the places that we are working.
Seeking to fight this menace that endangers the health of countless people, there was broad agreement on several issues among the region's experts and doctors attending the Amman conference. The Middle East has abnormally high rates of antibiotic resistance and is particularly badly affected. The priority is to set up a network of experts in the region to tackle this issue because for these patients, antibiotic resistance means longer and more costly treatment. And sometimes there are quite simply no antibiotics capable of killing the bacteria.